Alrighty, dude.
Imagine we come in and the chum's like, what can I do for you guys?
So the adventure begins.
Alright.
See what Brett's listening to.
Yeah, in a moment. Do you want to leave your
deployment? Actually, no, take it.
I just need to stay in the car, right?
Wait, Brett, where is it?
I don't need to do anything.
Oh, right here.
Don't tell me you lost it.
There you go.
Alright, and you want a Pepto-Bismol?
Yes, please. My stomach fucking kills.
Yeah.
Alright, Christian, for the vlog, why don't you give me a rundown of what's going down right now?
Are you pointing at me? Alright, so basically, what we're going to do is, well, what Brett's going to do, we're going to drive 6 hours to Buffalo. We're going to get some nice-ass wings, and then after that, I think we're going to take the Niagara Falls, and we're going to look at the
Did
fucking
Did you just say the N-word?
No, I said Niagara, like Viagra, but that's what we gonna do, and that's what we gonna get done.
And then we're just gonna come straight back home, right?
Yeah. Nah, bro, we're going to the country. We're going to the country.
Yep, Brett's going fast. All right, Brett, give us a verbal update for the vlog. Where are we going? How far are we?
Got about 5 hours to New York, then to Niagara Falls. We've already dealt with some delinquent drivers, but
delinquent drivers.
Well,
and we are in New York.
This is New York City.
Yeah, dude, New York City.
It's a little smaller than that.
Oh, that's a big skyscraper. Is all the roads out of New York this bouncy? Whoa. Alright, guys.
What's good, YouTube? Here with the vlog update. We're here in somewhere in bumfuck New York. Been driving on the road for about 3-4 hours. Has been bad. A few crazy drivers, but we survived. Give you another update up in Niagara. See you then.
Alright, Brett, give us an update.
Alright, so let me turn this off so you guys can hear us. We're a little bit further into bumfuck New York. What, about 100 miles out from Niagara? Should be at the campsite in around an hour. So I guess we'll do an update when we get the tent up and stuff. See you guys then.
Update, what's going on?
So guys, we went to the campsite, but I guess you gotta be 21.
Yeah, what the fuck?
If I can rent a campsite. So I can go to the store, buy myself a nice AR-15.
But you can't fucking set up a campsite, tent. Bro. Come on, man. I never thought about that.
All right, Brett, where are we right now? What's going on?
We are at the world famous Duck's. You may have heard it before. If you're a wing fan of any kind, you're gonna know where we are. We're getting, what did we get, medium light?
Yeah, medium light.
Medium light. Depends on the price.
We'll give you an update, mid-eats, give you our review.
Brett, what do you think about the wings?
What do I think about the wings? These are the best buffalo wings I have had in my 18 years of living.
Okay.
If you are anywhere near New York, you gotta take the trip out to Duff's.
Okay.
Get yourself some of these wings.
Swing by Crenshaw. 36 Boulevard. All right, now, what do you think about the wing? He had one wing. He's scared of spice.
Now, you know, I'm not too good with spice.
Mm-hmm.
But it was like on a cliff.
Uh-huh. Yeah, about to
very
fall.
Very spicy. But I didn't fall. So, you know, it actually wasn't that bad. Out of 10, I'd give it like 6.5.
All right, Brett, explain what's happening.
What's good, YouTube? So, basically, we got kicked out of the campsite because we're not 21. Makes no sense. So, drove a couple more hours. We're here at Quality Inn.
What state?
Ahead. We're in Pennsylvania, actually. A little interesting. Not New York anymore. Didn't get to see Niagara Falls. Did get the buffalo wings. You guys saw that. But hopefully this place takes us in and we have a place to sleep tonight. We'll let you know.
All right, Christian. What's going on?
Coming to you live at the Quality Inn Hotel. Quality Inn Hotel is a Quality Inn place. As you can see, we have two beds. Guess how much it costs us?
About $80.
$80, bro. Two beds. It's not bad. What is it, like $11?
$80.
I'm going to sleep, wake up, and Go back at it.
Aaron, straight to Chicago.
Aaron, go back at it. Yeah. All right, let's go.
It's me. Ready? It's 7 in the morning. It's 7 in the morning. Just kidding. It's actually 4 in the morning. All right, let's see what Brett's drinking. What are you drinking, buddy?
I'm having some coffee. It's 4:39. I had to wake these kids up. Gotta have my coffee.
Like an old man.
Doing good.
Old man. Look at him. Sipping his gel. Perfect fit.
Delicious.
Ooh, fogging up the lens. That's how hot it is. I open the door, it's like Slender Man. I go.
It's Gabe.
But she believe in shoes and cars. Wood floors in the new apartment. Coupe tour from the store's departments. You more like love to start shit. I'm more of the trips to Florida. Order the hors d'oeuvres, views of the water. Straight from a page of your favorite author. And the weather's so breezy. Man, why can't life always be this easy? She in the mirror dancing so sleazy. I get a call like, where are you, Yeezy? And try to hit you with the old wapty. Till I get flashed by the paparazzi. Damn, these niggas got me. I hate these niggas more than a Nazi.
As I recall, I know you love to show off. But I never thought that you would take it this far. What do I know?
Been a while, sweetheart, we hardly talk. I was doing my thing. I know I was fair, baby, hey, baby. Lately, you've been all on my brain. And if somebody would've told me a month ago, frontin' oh, yo, I wouldn't wanna know. If somebody would've told me a year ago, it'd go get this difficult. Feelin' like Katrina with no FEMA. Like Martin with no Gina. Like a flight with no visa. First class with the seat back, I still see ya. In my past, you on the other side of the glass. Of my memories museum. I'm just saying, hey Mona Lisa, come home. You know you can't roam
as
without
I
Caesar.
As I recall, I know you love to show off. But I never thought that you would take it this far. What do I know?
Guys, what's going on? We're in the middle of Booty Hole, Indiana. You can look around and see the beautiful scenery.
There ain't nothing out here.
It's just farms. Got about, what, 100 more miles for the campsite. Hopefully they'll actually let us camp there for the night and we're not stranded again. See you then. This is for like 4 miles.
Yeah. Straight for 9 minutes to Wolf Road. light camera ahead.
The shop? Are we in shop?
No. All right, Christian, where are we right now?
We're in Chicago.
Home of Chief.
And we're about to take the monorail just around the city, and we're going to explore.
Right there.
It's a beautiful home of Shah. I like this.
We're
going to
go
so
flick the bean.
It looks cool.
We're going to go flick the bean in Chicago.
Yeah, we're going to go fucking touch some.
What?
We're going to go to Old Block, meet up with my people.
Are we actually going to Old Block?
No, we're not going to Old Block.
Is that near here?
Chicago.
Oh my god, dude.
Wow.
Wow.
Nice. So, bro, what's going on?
I don't even know. We're talking Chicago.
Alright, so we're walking. I just got water thrown on me by a hooligan.
Yo, Chicago, baby.
He doesn't know any better. We gotta go this way.
So, we just ate down, setting the at Dawson's. What'd you guys think of the food?
8 out of 10.
I'm not
feeling
energy right now.
You don't like it?
No, I like the food, but I'm just not.
Oh,
okay.
So we're near the bean. Looks nice. Nice. So fucking pretty. Chicago. We're at the bean. Chicago. But what is that?
That's the bean,
the fucking
bro.
Bean, dude.
That's the big old bean.
That's the bean.
Alright, go flick it.
Dude. I need to get more ice somewhere over there.
Christian and I. Camping. Brett made his camp tonight. How do you feel about camping, Christian?
I like camping.
How much fun is camping?
Great.
Now we're going to go shower at some fucking outhouse because there's no fucking Wi-Fi, no water. All we got is fucking the heat. Yeah.
You want to know why our houses have Wi-Fi and, you know, warmth and not on its side?
What's going on? What's that?
Just don't fucking
Bro, there's a fucking roach in the corner, man. Look at dude. Let me in. So, guys, another reason you hate camping. There's a fucking roach.
Oh, dude. Okay, I'm just going to take a shower quickly, dude.
Another reason why camping is so much fun. Fucking tarantula hawk in our fucking urinal. I don't think I'm gonna.
Oh my, there's so many spiders. Wild gator, look out.
There's a girl one and a boy one.
I'm not going in the girl.
There's no one else up, so I think you can use the girl.
I'm just not gonna shower, to be honest.
I am. I stink, bro. Okay.
Alright, little update for the vlog.
Right
the vlog.
Yeah. Don't point a flash at
him. Yeah, we lost Brett. We don't know where he went.
Alright, didn't he say there was more? He's gotta be over there, dude.
It was dark and scary, so we're exploring.
Let's just hold on.
Trying to find him. Because it's dark, scary, I'm getting chewed up by bugs. I don't know where my friend is. And it's scary and dark. And we're hearing crazy monkey scary noises. But don't worry. There's no such thing as ghosts. I got a headlamp. You can see that right here. Ready? Bam. There's no such thing as ghosts. Okay.
Wanna collab, say please, nigga. Matter of fact, I need a rock, I need a chain, nigga. What can I say about my cheese, nigga? That ain't your dog if he won't leave with ya. Nobody know you can't believe, niggas. Get out my face, let me breathe, nigga. Damn, I know you acting like a breed, niggas. You think I'm slow cause I said bleed, nigga. My key up don't make you bleed, nigga. You so lucky I don't wanna cause a scene, nigga. You never seen what I seen, nigga. What's on my team, LSD, nigga. I swear I'm living out my dreams, nigga. Nah, that's your girl, she texting me, nigga. Young bruh, young bruh, yeah. These other niggas lame, stupid bitch, I'm young bruh. Young bruh, young bruh. If you don't know my name, stupid bitch, I'm young bruh. Young bruh, young bruh. Shout out to my nigga E, yeah, that's my young cuz. Young bruh, young bruh. Boy, I only fuck with models, I don't show sluts love.
We're in the middle of Nebraska. It smells like shit everywhere. There's fucking, look at this. Oh, I can't flip it, bud.
Literally nothing.
Except a pretty sunset. Alright, where are we at? We're still in Nebraska.
Been in the road, what, 12 hours now?
Yeah.
Confederate flag here in Nebraska. Beautiful Chevy here.
Well, I gotta brighten it up. I can't. Hold on. All right, so we're in the middle of Buntfuck, Nebraska.
We've been on the road about 12 hours now, but we stopped here at Runza. Really shitty food.
Gotta give me the Runzas. Gotta give me the Runzas.
But we came outside, we saw this beautiful Chevy, and then we looked up and we saw this beautiful sunset.
Yeah.
It's a Confederate flag. And there's a beautiful sunset out there.
Yeah. Nice.
Too bad the food made me sick. That's why it's just so crazy, because it's like, you literally, like, the chances of you being here are just so rare, or like so slim, that it's so crazy that, like,
yeah.
some people do like nothing with their lives, because it's just like, it's so scary, because it's like, dude, you really are like a one in a billion, or like a one in a, like a trillion chance, and you're fucking wasted doing nothing, you know what I mean? Or like,
yeah, I mean, to be alive now, bro, like, the moment.
That's what I'm saying. That's all I'm doing. I mean, yeah, video games are fun and everything. It's like, I've grown out of them a lot, but it's like, they're fun. But a lot of times when I'm playing, I'm like, damn, I wish we all could just hang out in person.
Yeah,
I'm like,
it's hard, there's not a lot around us.
I know, that's what I'm saying.
Kind of like, we're at that age, we're like too young to like go out somewhere.
Yeah.
Can't really afford to go on a trip or anything, like a big trip.
Yeah, like every, I mean, like, yeah, that's
a
like,
big show or something.
And that's why I focus so hard on like becoming rich, because it's like, once you have that money, it's not like, it's not a matter of I can't, it's I want to or I don't. You know what I mean? And that's like something I strive for so much, to just be like, I want to and I can. You know what I mean? Like, I don't have to worry because I don't have to worry. Like, that's my biggest fear in life, is having to wake up and have to work like a 9-to-5, or like have to work like 40 hours a week. And I'm not saying I'm not going to, you know, I mean, the career path I'm choosing kind of requires a little bit of that, but you could do that and then not be happy, or you could do that and give yourself time. Some people put their work over their life, like, so bad it hurts. I feel so bad for them.
Yeah.
They'll like literally spend their whole life just working.
And some people are actually like the Antichrist is born with that.
Yeah. It's just, yeah, I get what you mean. It's confusing. It's definitely different. Because it's like, I never went to church, right? Never. But when I was like in fifth or sixth grade, I had this extreme fascination with religion and God. And I was really, I want to say like devout, but I would pray every night and I would ask God for things and, you know what I mean? It's like, I feel like in a way, humans just don't want to feel like the, you know, the fear that when they're gone, they might not actually be here. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
Like, that might just be it. But it's like, you gotta think about like other conscious beings too, like a fucking sea turtle. They live to 150.
Or like just orcas, or like dolphins.
Yeah, and like where do they go?
Elephants.
Where do they go? Like, you know what I mean? Like, so.
They're so intelligent.
They're intelligent beings. Like, obviously they're not as intelligent as us.
They're
like,
you know, close.
They're close. They're definitely intelligent. They have emotion. They have thought. You know, they're conscious beings. So where do they go? You know what I mean? Are they just free from all sin just because they're animals? Yeah. We're animals. We evolved from fucking monkeys. And then what's up with that? There's no explanation as to why we evolved. Like, what? Over time. And it's like,
chimps.
You gotta realize whoever made that book, they didn't know that we evolved from monkeys. So it's like, of course they're gonna say we are humans, like, forever. It's like, dude, we started off as fucking just single-celled organisms.
It's like back then, 99% of the world was just illiterate. Like, had no knowledge of anything.
Like, I really have a camera right here I can use to record anything. If I wanted to, anything.
Yeah.
And it saves, and I can view it later. Like a fucking memory. That is so crazy, and it's like, I don't know.
Natives didn't like getting pictures taken of them. They thought it would steal a piece of their soul.
Yeah. I saw that. People really are naive about that, especially about like time, you know what I mean, like in like history, like we really like, as humans are like terrible, we really like kill each other for like no reason.
Rape, murder, fucking.
Exactly. We enslaved like people, like we're like nothing, like it's just like. And we did that for so long, and it took so long for just people to just be like, yeah, that's wrong.
It's only recently that we stopped.
Yeah.
There's still slaves now.
Exactly. It's just like, how, dude? Like, how the fuck does that happen? Like, it's like, how does a civilization this gifted turn it into that? You know what I mean? It's like,
people like doing amazing things.
Exactly, it's just completely overshadowed. It's completely like overshadowed.
Making new technology, and then you got like, it's probably like some poor kid locked in like a cartel basement.
Exactly.
His dad snitched.
That's what I'm saying. It's so fucked, and it's just like, people just be like, that's life. I'm like, bro, what's like, it doesn't have to be. It's just like, it's like that because we're fucking terrible.
It's because we still have little like chimp brains.
Exactly. It's just no care about like the fellow man. It's like, and
it's
then
just our survival instincts. You still think like, you're subconsciously, you still think like we're living in the wild. We haven't like evolved to live in society.
That is true, you know. Because like, you'll see someone's true colors when they're like in that instinct mode where they just say like, do whatever they have to get out of a situation, regardless whether that be something small like just getting in trouble or like something serious like life and death. You know, you'll see people's actual genuine like true colors.
Yeah.
Based on their survival instincts. It's just weird, you know? Like you said, like, it's crazy that how narrow-minded, like, the world is. It's like, I'm gifted enough to be in a car right now, you know what I mean? Like, this thing is moving at a speed no human can run.
Who the fuck made this? You tell me they built this shit in Japan, put it on a giant boat, and shipped it over.
For someone to enjoy, for, you know, in exchange for a currency that is backed by the word of somebody else. It's not even backed by gold anymore. It's backed by the world. It used to be backed by gold. That's why the United States dollar is worth far less than what it used to be.
The gold standard, Reagan or Carter. I think it was Reagan did all that shit.
Yeah, I think it was Reagan.
Like a trickle-down economics, yeah. War on drugs.
Yeah.
Although Clinton kind of fucked us over with, like, he changed the way the financial markets work.
Yeah. Yeah, I think Reagan is the one who fucked up our, like, our dollar's value. Because it used to be federally backed by gold. That way you just...
Now it's, like, a lot of oil. Like,
now it's a lot, but...
Middle Eastern countries all trade oil in U.S. dollars.
Yeah, that is true. But a lot of it, though, like, an unspeakable amount of it is literally just backed by the U.S. word. Like, this is a dollar. You know what I mean? And that's why it's worth, like... I mean, obviously there's inflation and stuff like that. And
I don't think we're going anywhere for a while.
Yeah.
And I think if our economy collapses, there's got to be a lot bigger problem going on in the world.
Yeah, I don't think another depression will be.
Definitely like recessions, but a depression, I don't think we'll have.
Another depression would not be good.
Although I do think in 2008, all the banks that were going to close down from fucking people over should have went.
So yeah, the 2008, like, whole Wall Street and bank shit was so fucked up. Like, people really, like, killed themselves over that. Like, bad. Like, really bad. Like, entire, like, lives just ruined. As people on Wall Street just laughed as they made millions.
Yeah, you saw the pictures, like, the protests going on in the street. There's, like... It's just people on like a balcony in this nice ass building drinking champagne.
Yes, because they won. You know what I mean? They won. They won millions of dollars. Why do they care?
It's like, I saw like they got fined like $5 billion, but they made like $30
billion. Yeah, of course they don't care. It's just like the tax of it, technically. They don't give a fuck. Shit's awful. That's what I'm saying when I say like humans can be so bad. Like, how could you do that and know that? Like you said, it's just survival. It's like, you know, human greed is always on top. Yeah. It's just like, we're always greedy creatures. Like, there's, you know what I mean? It's just like, we just who we are or what we are. You know what I mean? We're always going to be greedy. We always look out for ourselves. It's like, and that's why it's hard to put blame on it, because it's like...
Everybody wants everything.
Exactly. It's like, nobody, you know, not everybody can have $1 million. If that were the case, then nobody would have $1 million.
I like to think about what life was like when my grandpa was born. He's 99. He was born in 1921. Yeah,
that's insane, right?
And I was like, damn, black people really couldn't vote then.
Yeah, exactly, right? That's insane.
Like all this shit, you were like using horses and buggies still. The West was like barely settled.
And it's crazy to think, like he grew up in a time where all that change happened so rapidly. Like, imagine going from that to seeing a computer.
Yeah.
And, like, the internet. You know what I mean? Like, he did. That was probably...
Like, he uses Facebook now. I can imagine him, like, you have to get all your information from some, like, a newspaper. And that's all
exactly.
You had.
And that's all you had. It doesn't matter if it was biased. That's all you had. That is insane.
About during the Depression, his family sent him to live with his brother in an orphanage because they couldn't afford to feed him. I think about him going through that, and now he gets to live with my rich ass aunt.
Yeah. Brett, are we in a rich people hotel now?
Man.
Gotta click it again.
This is way too high class.
Did it move? Is it moving?
No, I think this won't be a busted one.
Man, don't say that when it closed. What the fuck?
Third floor.
Why is it not?
I think this might be a busted one. As we like, and the doors close. Oh, did it go?
We can
Alright, let's get the fuck out of here, bro.
Wow, dude.
Damn. Dude, look at this. Look at that, man. So awesome.
The Revivalists, something like that.
Holy crap.
Can you hear me?
Go through it. Oh, I can't.
There's some thoughts taking Instagram pictures.
Yeah, we made it. Life like this sure is sweet, huh? Yep.
Alright, Brett, where are we heading?
We're heading to In and Out! We're going to In and Out!
Woohoo! There it is.
Dude.
Look at the line at In and Out.
No,
man.
Bro, they closed. They blocked it out.
The line no at In and Out. They getting the orders by car.
Oh my bro. God.
It just keeps going. This, there's a line to go inside. There's a line to go inside.
Just wanna go to Chick-fil-A, man. We'll get In and Out in California, bro.
We came all the way over. Kansas.
Okay.
It's Sean, I'm back. I got some In and Out burger. Today we're gonna test to see how good it is. First bite. That's a solid burger.
Okay. That's good?
Well, now that money boom, face, the one that I come back on with. Laugh and joke around, remember cuddles in the kitchen, yeah, to get things off the ground. And it was up, up and away. Oh, but it's way hard to remember that on a day like today, when you're all argumentative and you've got the face on. Yeah, I'm sorry I was late. Well, I missed the train and then the traffic was a state. But I can't be asked to carry on in this debate that reoccurs. Oh, when you say I don't care, but of course I do, yeah, I clearly do. To get things off the ground, and it was up, up and away. But still it's way hard to remember that on a day like today, when you're all argumentative, you've got the face on.
Need love, do you got some I can borrow? Fuck it, I can find some tomorrow, bro. But I never come. Like a vasectomy, what have I done? I got the talent, the face, and the funds for myself long ago, but I haven't found someone. Mirror, mirror on the wall, the loneliest of them all. Cupid acting stupid, do you got another number I could call? Never had a pet, I never had a pet. There's more fish in the sea, but I never had a goldfish to begin with. I never had a dog, so I never been good with bitches, cause I never threw a ball fetch. I never had a pet, that's where it stems from, I bet. Treat me like direct deposit, checking on me sometime. Ask me how I'm really doing, so I never have to press that 9. 1, 1.
I'm everything that I said I'd be, everything that I bet I'd be. All the kids that I grew up with, they see me out and congratulate me. Couple of them just graduated, couple of them done had a baby. But all of them look at my life and say, that's amazing. I say thank you like 20 times, try to talk about something else, reminisce on some funny time. Truthfully, I'm not comfortable with getting all the praise. Even more when y'all get to drinking and start telling me all the things that you really think. Like what I should have done differently, what you think of my energy, the downsides that come with being friends with me. I can tell you think this is the realest that anybody's ever been with me. But luckily I got PG, and luckily I keep them with me. I keep it humble so you can have a good time. I keep it light so you can have a little shine. And I sleep at night just fine. I tried to be kind, now I'm speaking my mind. How you got the vocals, just make them like a little less harsh, something like that, but it's in that good world. Right here, yeah.
La música de Harry Fry.
Once people lose touch with you, they start to hate you, start to show you their true nature, start to be the ones in the comments that's talking about you like you a stranger. Talking about you like y'all didn't have class together. Talking like you not humble now, are you acting better? Speaking on the things you've done that they haven't ever. I play the game, you watch the game like Adam Schefter. I created this added pressure, I'm the one that made Jack get better. Tone it down, I could never. Oof. All the greats caught all the hate. All the rappers I love most at one point got called a fake. Everybody seemed to know the song that I ought to make, know the route that I ought to take. I put too much work in to just call it fate. But I keep it humble so you can have a good time. I keep it light so you can have a little shine. And I sleep at night just fine. I tried to be kind, now I'm speaking my mind.
I told your brother this, I'm gonna tell you this. This is probably advice I've given you frequently, and probably will continue to give it to you frequently, because it's made a difference in my life. Take some moments today during the shoot to look around. Look at the faces of all the people you brought together. Watch their reactions. Look at the joy on their faces. Take a moment to really absorb what you've created. Savor it. I know that you and I are built the same and that it's never enough. There's always some other thing we want to accomplish, but just lean back for a moment today and really comprehend the greatness that you've made. Love you, babe.
Sorry.
are in Utah.
Welcome to Utah, buddy.
Utah, mountains, desert, so pretty. Camera can't even, like, these things are humongous.
We're in Utah. Right now.
Sites in Utah. So in Utah, these are the view sites. Holy fuck. It is so pretty. Massachusetts has, oh my god, my fear of heights just went insane right here. So high up, but this is so pretty. So close. That is so awesome. Sounds like I'm having an orgasm over these fucking rocks, but when you've seen trees and fucking grass for your whole life, this shit looks awesome. And it is hot as balls, it's about 90 degrees, and we're just out here recording.
Want to get like this in the background? Or
sure. I'm already filming, so just do what you want.
Alright, I'm taking a panoramic first.
Panoramic first. Alright, go ahead.
What's good, YouTube? We stopped on the side of the road and it's at a viewing area. And, well, there is quite the view out here. Heading to Cedar City tonight, get a hotel, and hopefully we'll hit Zion tomorrow. Hopefully none of us fall off of Angel's Landing and die, but I guess there'll be no vlog if that happens. So, if you're seeing this, we lived.
Hey, like I said, man, you know, take it slow, man, enjoy life. Don't rush it, man, you don't have to rush back. There's nothing to rush back to, you know?
Yeah.
Enjoy your stack. This is like that one summer you get to really enjoy.
Yeah, I know. I'm like, yeah. I love it though. This is like
the spot where the sun is gonna be right away. Right here, holy fuck.
Thank you.
All right, Brett.
What's good, YouTube? We're out here at Zion National Park. About to climb Angel's Landing. Let's see how this goes. Like I said, if we all die, the camera's gonna break and there's gonna be no vlog. But if we survive, you're gonna be seeing this. So hopefully this all goes well. We'll take some videos at the top. See you then.
We're so excited. It's gonna take about 4 hours, so let's hope we don't die on the way up. We have been hiking for hours. I'm so tired.
It's been days, bro.
It's been days.
Oh, you want one?
Yeah, sure.
Okay.
But we made it. Bro, are you excited?
You're tired, but
yeah, I'm
not
really
tired
excited.
Enough.
Brett, we are close to the top. Look at that view. Yep.
All right, you want me to do the intro?
Go ahead, Brett. Say what you got to say.
All right, guys. We are about fucking a million feet up. On top, like I said, we've made it this far. You want to zoom in and show them where we're going?
Up there.
Listen, guys, this is the most intense part of the hike.
There's literally nothing to hold on to besides chain and... Wow, look at that bird, though. That's so cool. What is that? Is that a vulture? Dude. Some big-ass wings.
Chicken wings.
We literally...
Whoa, guys, look. That was a vulture.
We already saw that.
Oh.
We literally have to, like, climb up vertically. Look at how tiny those cars are down there.
Man,
see them down there?
Whoa, it's another one.
You good?
It's a bug around me. Yeah, it's scary. I fucking hate that. All right. We'll keep you guys updated once you reach Fuji Mountain.
Could you reach me right there?
Yeah. Give me. Man, I want to take a couple 0.5 pics in here, too.
Yeah, guys. I don't know if you can see me. My lips are dry. This is literally what you're holding on to in that narrow-ass fucking ridge. It is literally like... It's like a foot of room, and it sometimes, literally, you have to climb straight up. That shit is scary as fuck. And now we gotta go all the way across there. You can see the people. If I turn up the brightness a little, you can see them. You fucking climb all the way up there. Bullshit. I'll keep you guys updated. So we're walking on this narrow ass path, and the floor beneath us is far. And you have to literally hold on, and it's scary. The paths are so narrow. Look at them. They're holding on to nothing. Help us. Choked my water.
Oh, there's fire in there.
Goes literally straight up, dude. From here up, and there's nothing but a chain. All right, we made it up a good considerable amount.
Yep.
But after this, it's literally straight up, dude. Like nothing to hold on to. But look at that view down. But look at how far down we are, man. How do I brighten this up so you can see how far down we are? So fucking far. But look at that view, though. We'll keep you guys updated for when we get to the top. We are a long, long way from Massachusetts. If you just look, I feel like I'm King Kong. I'm trying to brighten it up so it doesn't look as bad. Wow, you can see literally everything.
I know. So pretty up here.
We did it, guys. At the summit. The top.
Wait, summit? Like the streamer?
Yeah, something like that.
Look over here, because we need yellow.
Dude, we are so high up. I'm going to go around and actually show you. Got to turn on the brightness. Holy fuck. But we are. That is fear fuel. We are so high up. But we did it, and I'm proud of us. It took fucking like 4 hours. I'm hot as balls. It's like, but I did it. I don't know if I look stupid, but I did it. Hold on. Yeah, we did it. Now time to take some pictures. But that is the view. The camera doesn't do it justice. Wow, there's a lot. Camera does not do it justice. Like, even no matter how much I brighten it, it goes on forever and ever and ever and ever. Okay.
Okay. Man, I was thinking about when I'm hungry. I really want like a peanut butter jelly sandwich. But now we gotta go all the way down.
Back down that like, steep ass mountain.
I don't know.
It's gotta take us like 3 hours.
I'm just hungry. So we'll catch up to you more probably like midway or the bottom. Alright. Gang.
See you then.
Oh, fine.
And this is the other side. I know it's windy, but this is the other side.
everything washed outside, busted and blue. Out in the universe, through the lithium, busted and blue. By a computer, a shadow on the wall, an image made by Virgil to rule over us all. So I amplify the sirens into fiery lament, and through the echo chamber to other worlds I went. All my life, see my life on me. I am a satellite, and I can't get back without you.
Grand Canyon time, Brett. Come on. Come on. Come on, Brett. All right, Christian, where are we?
We're at the Grand... We're in the Grand Canyon parking lot. We're about to go hike the Grand Canyon right now.
Yeah, and we're packing up no sunscreen. We got Gatorade.
Sunscreen?
Can't fucking find it. Oh. We might have to use this instead. But
sounded like you.
Well, we'll, Country boys make do.
What is it, in the Jansport?
I don't know. I didn't check.
Chris, you want to check the Jansport?
Bro, are you excited for this trip or what?
I'm freaking ecstatic.
I'm white and I burn. I love a dark skin. I love a melanin. Just to show you the tattoo, if you can see it, still healing. Pretty good stuff. Nice. All right, Brett, where are we right now?
Well, I think they could tell where we are.
Dude, this man's perfect for this.
Would you take a look at that goddamn canyon? You know, I thought it was like a
over-exaggeration. It really is grand. That is probably the most grand canyon I've ever seen. Dude, it literally like...
It probably doesn't come off good on camera, but if you were here, it's insane.
Yeah.
It literally looks like a picture. Mm-hmm. Like, it looks like it's not there, but, like, if you think about it...
Right there.
If I was just walking, I would be, like, so far away, it'd be, like, I would look like an ant.
Dude, I'd love for, like, Sean to go down there, like, all the way, and I'd be like, hey! You think we can hear him?
That is actually funny. So pretty, though. This is everything.
I know.
All right, guys, I got my...
The fucking Grand Canyon. I'm trying to brighten it up, but, or, like, make it more...
Oh, look at this bag. It has to go down.
Look at that, dude. This is with the zoomed in camera too, like, that's the ground, and it goes on for probably like 100 miles that way. This is literally all I wanted to see in life. I'm so happy I'm here. Fucking Grand Canyon. It's just amazing, like, dude, I'm from Massachusetts. This is like insane. This is like an entire city of just rock. And it's been here for thousands of years. You know how many people probably walked through this? Or walked around it? Not really through it, but that's just insane. I'm so happy I'm here. Update when we get to the trail.
Guys! Dude, this is the coolest shit ever. Guys, what do we have to feed him?
Give him some fucking BJ. No, dude.
We got food. Pull something out. What do we have?
I don't have any.
Is he like Uncrustables?
Yes, he would like the bread.
Okay.
I don't think they like meat. I don't think
they're... Dude, come on, buddy.
Dude, Freddy's biracial. Hey, bro, he's like, man.
I said, man, where the food at?
Hi.
Hey, buddy.
Hi, little Poncho.
He just dapped you up.
I don't know. Bye, monkey. This is such a stinky. Grand Canyon. I never thought I'd see the day. Wow. It's been around for thousands of years. And we're here now. And this is what's here. Gatorade.
Little kid injured by
Wow. The Grand fucking Canyon. Grand indeed. We're not gonna go all the way. The trail. Ooh.
Ah.
Ah.
It's like melting.
Yeah, be careful.
Ooh.
Ah.
I mean, who is that?
It's like you might as well. We went all the way out here. Not to remember it, you know what I mean?
No, like in there. I'll take a picture of you if you want to go down there.
Ah.
Alright, dude. You're good. Alright, more?
Yeah, sure.
Wow.
We're at the point. We made it. Christian's taking a picture. Just bringing it up.
It's pretty scary.
You can see literally everything. It's like the camera doesn't do it enough justice. I can sit here and talk about it all day.
Be careful, man.
Wow, hey, buddy. So cute.
Grab your boy.
super damn your way to my holy grail in your bed, and we can sleep all day.
For the vlog, I'm here. It's, we've been driving for how long, Brett?
4 hours.
4 hours. To LA. I'm so tired. I'm not even driving. I drove to the Grand Canyon, so it's uncomfortable. We've been listening to Kanye West for like 13 hours. I'm sick of it. I haven't eaten in like 4 hours.
GTA now.
Real life GTA. Hey bro, what are we doing, guys? We're in LA, we're waiting for the bus. Spent all of our money on gas and now waiting for the bus.
Baby, it's on. I'm about to make a stain on your Louis Vuitton. If you fucking with a lame man, this is your song. Cut, I hold it with your name on the tip of my song. Hey, fuck your bitch, I'm breaking bitches, pimping self niggas home. Take it in, I turn out, she riding up and down the pole. You'll be the one, take it out and buy a club. I'ma be the cone, take the money, you know where I go. Fuck your bitch, I'm breaking bitches. Will you tell me you can take a car anywhere?
This is what a coffee addict will do for some coffee. Even embarrass himself for some coffee.
Alright bro, what's going on?
What's good YouTube? We're here on the yellow line heading to Hollywood Boulevard. You know, we've been on the road for like a week and like a couple days. So it's nice, we finally made it. We made it to Hollywood, we're really out here. We'll see how this goes. Hopefully there's no human feces on the sidewalk. We already saw a little bit yesterday, but I think today's gonna be good. We'll update you guys later.
Hey vlog, we are finally leaving LA and we're heading straight home. But how many hours does it say on the GPS till we get back? You want to show them?
44 hours and 1 minute.
44 hours and 1 minute home.
2,991 miles.
We're gonna just try to do as much as we can, take a little break, you know, sleep. I'm gonna go sleep right now because my driving shift's in 6 hours. And I'm gonna have to drive, you know, 6 more hours after that or something like that. I don't know how long they're gonna be driving. Good luck to Brett. Give an update when we're, you know, somewhere along the states.
Okay, update. I look like trash. We've been driving for like how long, Christian?
Seven hours,
and I slept through the entire thing back here. I don't know if you can see my setup, it's kind of rusty, but I've been literally just seatbelt off, laying right there, and I fell asleep for like 9 hours, and it's been like the most comfortable experience of my life. I have a huge blister on the back of my foot. How many hours left we got?
35. We're in Albuquerque, New Mexico.
This is where they shot Breaking Bad. I don't know why it's taking us down south, but we're down south. I'm tired. We got 30 something hours left. We're going back home.
Jesse, we need to cook, Jesse.
Okay, another quick update. We're now in Albuquerque, New Mexico, home of Breaking Bad. We tried to go to Los Pollos Hermanos. They're closed, unfortunately. It would have been a very nice day. We would have seen it just like the show. But unfortunately, they're closed. So now we're at Sonic. I got ear rape trying to order. I'm excited to try it. It's the first time I'll ever try Sonic. I'm excited. I got a burger and some fries. So I'll give you guys an update. I think when we hit Texas.
Okay, quick little update. We're in fucking Texas.
We're in Texas. You know what they say about Texas? We got good gas prices, man. Fuck California. Look at this.
There's $6.
We paid $50 for a fill up to $22.
Good deal. Where are we going next? Oklahoma. And there, it's a straight north. Yeah. It's hot. I've been driving for like how long? Like
five or six hours.
It's hot. I gotta take a pee. Okay, we're still fucking in Texas, but we're at Taco Bell now in Texas.
We fucking in Texas.
That's all you gotta say. Christian, where are we?
Texas, bro.
How hot is it?
It's actually pretty nice out.
What does it smell like?
Balls.
Like nasty ass Taco Bell. Let's go eat.
Oh. We've been in Oklahoma for about 10 minutes. Look at this critter.
Oh, it's a toad.
Hey, toad.
Hey, buddy. Alright. Where are we, Christian?
We're in Oklahoma, bro. I think we're in Africa, though.
Look at that. That's what he means, bro. He thinks we're in Africa. They're just out here all the time. Like, what are you doing, bro?
Hi.
Don't jump over here. Damn. Damn, he hit the spot. Sweet like candy. Damn, he hit the spot.
Oh, damn.
He's big. Anyway, we're in Oklahoma.
Yeah.
We're heading northward from here. We got about 20 hours, 24 hours left in driving. We're actually doing really good, but here's Oklahoma, big dino. We're at a rest area. We just had to take a fat piss because I drank so much Mountain Dew from Taco Bell. Baja Blast, you know how we get down. Hopefully it's not too windy, but yeah, we're here. There's the toad, and we'll keep you guys updated.
Who said the white man in the aluminum? All right, damn.
You guys want a glitch on how to use the bathroom wherever you go? You want a glitch to go to the bathroom wherever? You just open up a little pocket right here and you just walk around and just start pissing. All right,
let's start.
Now watch. You start glitching.
Right, bro, I got you.
it's like you're not even going. Look, only works for small dicks. I don't know. I'm not peeing. I don't know if that's it. I'm not peeing. Are you peeing? Are you peeing? I'm not peeing.
Nah.
What's that stain right there then?
I don't know, bro.
Here I am, pumping Brett's gas. No fucking shoes on. It's pretty cheap out here at the come and go. Oh, never mind. Oh, no, it is. $2.69, it's not bad. Better than LA. Debit or credit? See, the cool thing about Oklahoma and other states, so you got this little thing, so I don't even have to grab it. It just fills up the gas, and Brett can rob me without me actually having to grab it. So it's nice. Yep, there she goes. What do you guys think it'll get to? I say 33. It's pretty cheap out here, but Brett's car eats gas like it's fucking water, dude. Just fucking every 400, like every. No, I almost said 400 minutes. I'm too tired. Every like 40 minutes, dude, fucking tank of gas. Boom. All this money. An hour goes by. Bam. Another tank of gas. Bam. Another one. I will never complain about paying for gas again. This is tomfoolery. I took Brett around the country for free. Personal escort. Oh, dude, that hurts. Come on. Stop right now. Don't hit 30. Guys, close. What did I say, 33? Yep.
Like, maybe I'm dumb, I don't know.
This is really the final stretch. We're here, this is Welcome to Massachusetts. It's literally fucking like 3 a.m. We still have 2 hours. Brett is on his hustle mode right now. We all drove like 8 hours today. I'm so tired. But we're here, we know, from coast to coast. We're so close. We're back in the state. God, dude, I wish I lived in like fucking anywhere else but here right now. I'm so tired. Okay, update for the vlog. We are in Leominster, Massachusetts.
Man, I've been behind this wheel from dusk till dawn. It's been like 8 hours.
It literally has been on, dude. We've been driving all day. I'm so tired.
We've been driving for like 3 days, man.
Final 7 minutes to my house. He's still gonna drive Christian home, bro.
He's gonna take an Uber home. I'm just gonna live on the street. You won't even notice.
He's back there sleeping.
I'll leave him with Scary Mary.
Yeah. It is so. Dude, we're so close.
So Brett's full sending it right now, but there it is, dude. Leominster, Massachusetts, baby. I thank everyone so much for watching. If you're seeing this, that means I actually took the time to edit the entire vlog, which would probably have taken me like hours. So if you're seeing this, holy fuck, we did it. And
I'm still gonna drive into the hour, man.
I did it, and I guess we'll have to catch you in the next adventure. It'll probably be in Europe somewhere, or fucking nowhere in the United States. I'm done. No more of this shit.
There's no one coming. Move.
I thank you all.
Move, bitch.
I thank you all for watching. Have a good one and peace out.